My name's Kalyn Underwood and I teach fifth grade science. I love teaching because you have all these light bulb moments. So teaching kids is a great opportunity to tell them something new or have them experience something new for them to go, oh, that's why that happens. I love being a nerd and I love nerding out on stuff and like hearing new things and being able to connect it to stuff that we've learned or that we're gonna talk about. Like, I think that's my favorite thing to do with students is like, oh my gosh, did you know? And then fill in this new thing. I think one of the best pieces of advice that I ever got was just a quote that someone said to me when I was in college. And it was, too many people undervalue what they are and overvalue what they are not. And so I wish that our kids, just in general, everywhere, did a better job of recognizing all the gifts and talents that they have instead of looking at anything that they feel like is a shortcoming. It's so cool to see kids have opportunities to shine in different ways.